Hello everyone, today in my studio I am painting a boat. And I've created a video called Boats on the River. It's kind of silly, but sometimes you want a reference of a boat without leaving the studio or without having to go outside. Thank you. wanted to show is the use of an X-acto blade or a razor blade to put sparkles on the water. So I'm going to try to hold this camera steady and do this at the same time. A white gel pen also might work. Also on the parts where the boat has real thin lines, like this railing where the sun or moon might be catching, it's kind of nice to go along that line. Well, I'm all done, and I will put a link to Boats on the River in comments below. Thanks for watching.